On December 17th, 1903, the Wright brothers made their first successful flight. It was in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. And we have here, in honor of today, an electrotype from one of our miscellaneous collections. Now, we don't have anything that would date to the early powered airplane that they had in 1903, but this is the closest one that we have. So we hope this print flies for today. Press the red button, Howard.